I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Be clean. I said the
war. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Let's see, are you a boy or a girl? It's a boy.
A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up. You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're just
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions.
James.
Get the baby out of here. Move, move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
It's you and me. Okay?
You one. We need a doctor, not a deadbeat.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations and there will be trouble.
Don't look straight
James
into the light,
James and his cheery
decorations.
May your future be bright.
Boys, something you can feel down here. Just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to Daddy.
Mama!
You can make it. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit. You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pen you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
experiments.
Don't be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive. Of course I miss her.
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess. Gross! I didn't think you even liked girls. And you know what I mean, before you say something rude about me. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than mean Christine. The question is, how could you tell the difference?
Nice party. Happy birthday, Sonny.
Are you having a nice time? I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason. Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My, my, my. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Fiddlesticks! What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
Attention, everyone. It's time to cut the cake.
Andy, wait! Oh, no.
I am mortified about the cake mishap. Simply mortified.
Happy birthday!
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from Old Lady Palmer. How about we share it? What are you, 5? Give me that sweet roll, I'm gonna pound you. Ugh, I don't want your nerd cooties. You're gonna be sorry you did that. We'll see how tough you are later when the grown-ups aren't around.
Hey.
So, what do you think we should call our gang? It's gotta be totally killer, though.
Butch's such an idiot. Just ignore him. know. He thinks he's so tough. One of these days, we'll figure out a way to get him back, okay?
Hey, how about the vault door?
Daddy, I told you not to act.
Who wants to go around all day being called a
vault? I know you were joking, but I'm not sure anyone else.
You really are as dumb as you look.
I am mortified about the cake.
Enjoy my little speech. Besides, that friend of yours could use a reminder that life is not all fun and games.
Nice, Pip. Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
Boy, what is that?
Are you two best friends?
3,000 to be a party, you know?
What piece of junk?
You should try it sometime, Daddy.
Who do you mean, Dorkface here?
Like it.
Happy birthday. Dorkface.
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Do you think we surprised him?
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-Series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability. Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
I'm sure of it, Amata. Never suspected a thing. Now go on and enjoy yourself.
Come on, try to look like you're enjoying yourself.
Thanks for coming,
Happy
Stanley.
Happy birthday.
I know you were busy with the water purifier. Everything's fine, I hope.
Oh, sure, nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up again last
night. You're gonna be really sorry you messed with
me. I wasn't sure your arm is strong
enough
to whip that
pit. You can fix anything, right? Anyway, I'm glad you could make it.
Thanks. I'll send him right down. How's it going, pal?
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs.?
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Palmer, I help with the decorations, you know.
Oh, really? They're lovely. Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party. They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem, just for you. I hope you like it. Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
You did such a splendid job.
One. The Mackers. Super cool, right?
Jeez, Wally, who's the head of the gang? You or me? No way!
Coming, Miss Beatrice. I hope you're having a nice time.
Oh my goodness! I wouldn't have missed it for the world. That dear boy is like a son to me.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Are you ready for your surprise? The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here, It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? We sure can't, unless we want the overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on. Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want. Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
Careful, it's a rat roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Smile!
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? Like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. Beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test. Goat. Everyone here in the vault takes it when they're 16. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So, pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the overseer says? We're born in the vault, we die in the vault. Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar? That's not the way it works, and it won't do to go around asking questions like that, especially not around the overseer. I want to tell you something now. It's important, so listen closely. This place, this vault, it's not perfect, I know, but it is your home. You're safe here. Stay on the overseer's good side, and you always will be. You understand? You need to appreciate all you have, because what's up there on the outside, that's not the life I want for you. And it's not what your mother wanted for you either. That's what the overseer says, isn't it? He's not about to let anyone else in, so I guess that's how it'll have to be. You're here now, and it's a hell of a lot better than being up there. All your mother and I ever wanted was for you to be safe, and you're safe here. Your mother, she was beautiful, but beyond the beauty you've seen. There's just so much those old photos can never show. And she was passionate about life, about love. But most of all, she was passionate about you. When she became pregnant, it was the happiest I had ever seen her. Ah, she had great things in mind for you. And so, time for you to stop stalling and get to class. Please, son, please, take these achievement tests seriously. The last thing I need is your mother's ghost haunting me because her only child became a garbage burner. Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the goat. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine. Take care, son.
Now get out of here, and good luck.
Good morning. Hey, 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 sport. It's been a while since you stopped in here to see us. It's the big goat day today, right?
Morning, Jonas.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Have you had a chance to look over these results?
Hey! You better stay away. I don't want you to catch what I've got.
I'd just like to keep
show you a real tunnel snake, Amara.
God, Butch! Why don't you just leave me alone?
What do you think she's better than us? Go run and tell your daddy on us?
You think you're special because your daddy is the overseer?
Daddy is the overseer?
Let's go into the storeroom, Amara. I'll show you a good time.
Get away from me!
Hi, Stanley. What's the matter? Daddy's girl gonna cry?
Daddy's girl, daddy's girl.
Stay away from me! It's the
lights, I think. I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amara.
Let's go into the storeroom, Amara. I'll show you a good time.
She's nothing, Butch. Yes, I think I'd like that. You think you're special because your daddy is the overseer? Hey, look. It's Smart Mouth. Afraid I ain't got time for your fancy words right now. So beat it. None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
Tech water and life support systems.
Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later. Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
Fine. Let's go.
Thank God that's over. Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots!
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through. I'm sure you will. Especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answers. We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck. Let's go, people. The overseer's patience is limited.
I've got other things to do.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response? Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do? Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do? Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer? Question 5. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do? Question 6. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed? Question 7. Oh no! You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment? Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it? Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and... Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives. Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Get out of my face.
Oh, hi. Why are you talking to me?
Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Nothing for you to worry about, Miss Almodovar. Let's see. Very well done. Looks like it's the supervisory track for you.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
I've got other things to do.
All finished?
Yo, Teach! I'm done!
I'm thinking of going with Overseer for the last one. What did you put?
This day for a long, long
leave me alone, time. You little spaz!
Allow me to savor the moment.
You again? What did I tell you about
now
talking
then,
to me, huh?
Let's see.
I don't want to catch a case of the nerd from you.
Really?
Right now, I don't pay any attention to you.
You surprised me.
You really
me,
want to keep it that way, okay?
I didn't think you had it in you. Hairdresser. Who would have thunk it?
You're so full of it. That isn't true. I've got other things to do.
I'm all done, Mr. Brotch. I guess. Wait a second. Can I have it back? I think I need to change one of my answers.
Just calm down a minute, Paul. I'm sure you have nothing to worry about. Let's see. Yep, just as I thought. You're slated for the engineering track. Congratulations, Mr. Hannon. You've passed the goat.
Oh, gee. That's not so bad. Engineering, all right. Snake life forever.
Hey. Mother can't wait to find out if I'll be going into science or home economics.
Science. Well, perhaps. Let's see what the goat says. Well, well. Maintenance department. I hope your mother will be pleased. I'm sure Stanley will be.
What? That's impossible. Hey there. Bye. Yes?
All finished? They say the goat never lies. According to this, you're slated to be the next vault chaplain. God help us all. Yes, it's refreshing to see such, youthful enthusiasm. Good to know that the goat occasionally gets it right. You know what they say about monkeys and typewriters. Well, I'm glad things turned out so well for you. I hope your classmates find their results half as satisfying.
Snake life forever.
I'll see you tomorrow, right now.
Anything is possible, even an egg.
That
is the promise.
Here to save you now. Is he
helping you get back to work? Selfish and insubordinate. Just
wake up.
You need to
Come
know.
Come on,
this.
Wake up.
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on, you've got to wake up. You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you. He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy. It's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men. They took him and... Oh my God, you have to leave now! Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to go now. My father's men will be here any minute. Not anymore, apparently. But are you honestly telling me you had no idea your dad was leaving? He really didn't tell you? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you? But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. I have my own plan. Listen. There's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in. Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case. Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck! I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
There he is. Hold it right there!
Crime any more roaches! Ha! Get it off me!
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches! No, I can't go back in there. It's dark, and there's rat roaches. Oh my God! Thank you. I didn't know what to do. You're the best.
Butchie, help me! Butchie, help me! Butchie, help me! Ah! Stop it! Ow, that hurts!
The rat roach infestation is under control. Interfere with vault security personnel. Any resident found outside
or heard. What's happening? What's happening? Ow, that's.
Okay, you're the best friend I've ever had, man. Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Where did those...
You're the best, man. The best. Everything's gonna be okay now, thanks to you.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later. I'm bleeding.
The rat roach infestation is under control. Do not interfere with vault security personnel. That is all.
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you. It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me!
Tom! Be careful! Tom! No!
Your stupid father. He had to go and leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody. The dark, stupid kid is over here.
Oh! Overseer.
Just tell us where to find your friend so we can...
Bring it!